Hey guys, Lima here. Today I'm gonna show you all the things I got for Christmas coin wise, starting with not as cool things. So here I got, well, this one's still cool, it's just not as cool as some of them. So this is a Republic of Austria 1 ounce of fine silver 1.5 euro piece. So it's a 4 ounce of silver. Here I have the 20th century nickel. I have a V nickel right here, a Buffalo nickel right here, a San Francisco 1943 war nickel, and a regular Jefferson nickel. Here I got $90, or $190, because I haven't gotten $100 yet from my grandmother. Here I have a 1962 Benjamin proof. Here I have silver in this thing I got. I got a big bank bag and it had 10 silver dimes in it from Santa. I got this MS64 1881 O Morgan dollar. I got this 1947 Denver MS64 Walking Liberty half. This MS63 1902 0. And lastly, or second to last, I got a bunch of wheat pennies in that bank bag, which I added to this. And I got a Type 1 1913 Buffalo nickel with a bunch of others to put in a new Buffalo nickel book I got. So, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next time.